Namaskaram. Welcome to our concert for homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya Page. Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya was a great musician and composer of Carnatic music who lived between the years 1865 and 1961. Amongst the post-Trinity composers of Carnatic music, he holds a special place. He has around 200 compositions to his credit, which include the famous Roche Varavarura in Ragam Kamas and Devadi Deva in Ragam Sunada Vinodini. It's an honor and a great privilege for us to perform today for this YouTube channel which is dedicated to him. We thank Sri Subramanian Ramachandran, homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya Page, for providing this wonderful opportunity for us. We also thank the YouTube channel Parivadini Music for hosting this concert. Before we start, let me introduce myself and my co-artists. My name is Srivalli Aparna and I will be playing the Veena. I have learnt music from late Srimati Kamala Swami, late Sri Mahankali Sai Prasad and Sri Rayaprolu Sudhakar. I would give a special mention and thanks to my music workshop gurus, Prince Rama Varma sir and Sri Dhulipala Srinivas sir, for their continuous motivation. On Mridangam, we have Chiranjeevi Pranav Krishna, who is a disciple of Sri Erode Nagaraj. He has a profound passion for music. Among his accolades are the Indian Raga Fellowship and top honors at the Cleveland Tyagaraja Aradhana competitions. Pranav Krishna is a regular performer at the prestigious Cleveland Tyagaraja Aradhana and the Margali season in Chennai, showcasing his talent both in the US and in India. And finally, I have my daughter Kumari Hansika Kaipa on Talam. She's 11 years old and she's learning her vocals from Vidushi Radhika Kannan from Chennai. With the blessings of our Kuladaivams and our Gurus, we start today's concert. Thank you. We begin our concert with Sri Gayatri, set to Ragam Valachi, composed by Saint Oggirala Veera Raghava Sharma. This is the first song in the holy book Srimad Devi Ganasudha. The letter Ga comes repeatedly in this song, indicating the presence of Ganesha in the song. Also, it is believed that the essence of Gayatri Mahamantra is in this song. Thank you. ವಾತಾಪಿ ಗಣಪತಿಂ ಭಜೇಹಂ, ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ರಾಗಂ ಹಂಸಧ್ವನಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಂಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಮುತುಸ್ವಾಮಿ ದೀಕ್ಷಿತಾರ್. ವಾತಾಪಿ ಗಣಪತಿಂ ಭಜೇಹಂ, ಐ ವರ್ಷಿಪ್ ಗಣಪತಿ ಆಫ್ ವಾತಾಪಿ, ದ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಹೆಡೆಡ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಹೂ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಬೋನ್ಸ್.
Thank you. Thank you.
ರಘುವಂಶ ಸುಧಾ, ಸೆಟ್ಟು ರಾಗಂ ಕದನ ಕುತೂಹಲಂ, ಕಂಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಪಟ್ನಂ ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ಅಯ್ಯರ್. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ದ ಕಂಪೋಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ರಾಮ ಆಸ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ಪಿಷಿಯಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ವಿಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಡ್ರೈವ್ಸ್ ಅವೇ ಸೆನ್ಸ್. ದ ರಾಗಂ ಕದನ ಕುತೂಹಲಂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಜಾಯ್.
Thank you.
Deva, set to Ragam Sunada Vinodini, composed by Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya. In this Kriti, Vasudevacharya expresses his gratitude to God Vasudeva for blessing him to be his devotee, dispelling the six evils, namely lust, anger, delusion, greed, arrogance, and jealousy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
ಇಸ್ ಆನ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಗೋವಿಂದಾಶ್ರಿತ ಗೋಕುಲ ಬೃಂದ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆವೋಷನ್ ಟು ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ. Let the divine enchantment of this kirtana embrace your soul and fill your heart with devotion and joy. Is on Lord Shiva. Sankara nin karunai purivai, set to ragam behag, composed by Neelakanta Sivan. This song is in Tamil and it's a beautiful composition in Behag. In South Indian classical music. We are presenting Dhanashri Tillana, composed by Maharaja Swati Thirunal. It was composed in 18th century, so almost 200 years old, yet it still feels fresh and lively. Thank you. Present a composition of Saint Purandradasa, Dangurava Sarigaya, in Ragam Maya Malava Gavala. The composer here says, let's make some noise with the drums and sing the praise of Lord Panduranga.
Thank you.
We finish our concert with a Mangalam on Lord Rama. Once again thank admins of page Homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya for providing us this wonderful opportunity to present this concert today. We also thank you all for motivating and supporting us. I hope you enjoyed this concert. We wish all the very best in all the musical endeavors of page Homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya. Thank you. Namaste.